Hello Frank, this video is about your chips and about your adapter with chips. Now I'll check each adapter with chip and each chip in my car. My testing lens, the first chip for your 105 millimeter lens. My advice, the first install chip as I do with my testing lens, with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape I will send together with chips and adapters. Focal lens I pre-programmed 105 millimeter. Aperture range from 2.5 to 22. Focus trap mode is on. The chip number one. The chip number two with special plate corners for installing chip on your Carl Zeiss lens. Chip number two. This chip focal lens pre-programmed 50 millimeter, aperture range from 1.4 to 16. Focus trap mode is on. The chip number two. Adapter M42 to Nikon with lens to infinity. Number one. This adapter is for Helios 44 model 2. Focal lens is 58 millimeter. Aperture range from 2 to 16. Focus trap mode is on. Adapter with chip number one. And adapter with chip number two for your Pancolor lens. I pre-programmed focal lenses 50 millimeter. Aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Focus trap mode is on. Be very careful with chip and adapter with chip, and chip will work long time. Double-sided adhesive tape and precise caliber. Now I'll package your chips and adapter switch with chips, and tomorrow I will try to post in your order from Hungary post office. Thank you for your patience, thank you for your attention.